Stony Creek Middle School is celebrating one of its own. Karen Webb has earned the 2020 Lifetime Achievement Award. This award and prestigious recognition comes from the Indiana Library Federation. Webb has invested 39 years.
I'm 61 years old. I'm not done yet, and I hope I have more to give to all my students here. And even beyond that, whenever that day in the future comes when I retire, I hope I still give back.
Students and staff members say she is the heart of the library.